Does this look like something you want to try? Visit Haywood.edu for more information.